blah, blah. I already know how the game works, and I know, like, almost, like, all the endings, but I haven't, like, did the Christmas single. I haven't played the game before, but, yeah, it's pretty cool, so let's pop into it. I'm not saying, yeah, that's what the game's called, yeah. Get a snack at 4 a.m. Okay, we're in our bedroom. Ooh, we have a computer, 0%, no, what's that? Oh, objective, get a snack at 4 a.m. Yes, that is our, okay, no item to trash, yeah. I do that totally. Ooh, text, wait, text, I don't know. More ticks. Grab those, because it's money. Look, it says $3 and we grabbed 3 ticks. I'm not going to turn the light off because might wake up dad. Dad. Oh my gosh. Why do I keep messing up words? I don't know. We're going to grab the money. Yes. Carpet. I don't know why it says that. Take more money. Yes. We're not going to take the chips because that's obviously gonna wake up our dad. Breakfast machine? I don't know what that is. Get milk, get egg, and blah blah blah. I don't know. I don't wanna take that. Sandwich? I'm not gonna. Looks bad too, so.
Yummy!
I'm gonna take the chips, why not? And put them in the breakfast machine, because chips are breakfast. But I do need milk though, so. Who cares? Sandwich? Gonna eat the sandwich, because I'm curious.
Kill them all!
Good oh my idea. Gosh!
He's nice.
Well, at least I got a badge and stuff. Sandwich. Do not touch a sandwich. Whose sandwich? I don't know. I mean, well, it's not really a sandwich since. Oh, wait, 23%? Okay, I don't know. Yeah, it says the same thing. Check it. I did get a trophy or something. Grab the ticks because we want that. It gives us money. More ticks. Yes. Don't turn off the light. More ticks. And Robux because. Sorry.
Hey, yo, it's Ava. Back again with another game of video. Looks like we are going to play a game called Get a Snack at 4 a.m.
Orange, stop talking.
Good thing it's not at 3 a.m.
Still That's talking. When all the creepy stop talking. Stuff happens, right?
Okay.
Orange.
Welcome to the Fruity
Night. I think that so. It's an ending of an orange. Wait, what did that say? I didn't get time to read that. Oh, wait, 46%? No. Trophies of. It's just gonna say the same objective. Like, even though I've played the game like 10 times, I don't know. No. I haven't played the game like ever. I've seen like YouTube videos on it. Like, oh my gosh. No, I don't know. Oh my gosh, I just did it again. Open the fridge and grab our money. Technically not our money, it might be our dad's. Wait, what? Please do not put sodas on the stove again? Mom, why doesn't it say love mom though? Okay, well, I don't know what we did with sodas, but okay. Did I just see a book that said wolf? Wolf something. It said wolf something, but I mean. Hey, it says my name on my shirt. It's beautiful. Cherry. See, it's beautiful. Why is there ticks on the mailbox? I don't know. I see where I want to go in there, but can't for some reason. Okay, I don't know what I just did. I just bumped into a wall for no reason. I'm gonna grab the ticks. Wait, what? This is my car. Casher. Ah! I can't drive it. No, I'm in the trash. I knew that. I know that now. Yeah, I didn't mean to press that. Ooh, that's up $60. I'm not gonna buy soda or whatever that is. Welcome to Edgar. No, I didn't mean to say like Edgar, but. I can't read. I actually can read. Talk to me if you want to buy something. See, I can read people's. Gonna grab the wait money. What is that mysterious flying ball? Item slash test. I don't know what that is. Gonna take the egg because eggs are eggy. That makes no sense. The egg costs $25. Talk to me again to buy it. I will talk to you again, but it won't let me interact to you. Let's see if I can just yeah. Now I can. Thanks. And he just took my money. Didn't even give the money to him. I want to grab milk now. I'm gonna go see if I can grab the milk. Inventory. I have two hands for a reason. Ugh. Gonna get out there. Ugh. Stars, not junk. I give this a zero rating. No, I'm just kidding. But what kind of car is that? Like, seriously, ugh. Oh, and why is my hat like that? I don't want to be cool. And where's my hair? I'm not bald in real life. Yeah. Put this egg in the breakfast machine, even though it says to get egg. But I don't really care, because that's how life works. You just put an egg in the breakfast machine when it's the second one that you should put in. It might not work, but I don't care, because, yeah. Dummy, does he mind if I take his money? The dummy money? I don't know, that doesn't work. What about soda? No. Okay, that's weird. Now I can grab the precious milk. And give it to the cashier. That milk costs $30. Talk to me again to buy it. I want to talk to you again. Thanks. Thanks for what? Thanks for the money? Why can't you just say thanks for the money? Well, everyone would know because your money is missing. That's how he would know. I'm gonna get in my house and get the milk in. That makes no sense. Kitchen, yeah. I'm gonna put the milk in here. It's gonna be my perfect breakfast. And I can't move for some reason. Okay, I know what just happened. Ending! Perfect breakfast. But I didn't even eat it. What? You are trying to make cake? You're making breakfast, not dessert. Oh. I'm not trying to make cake. It says you're making breakfast, not dessert, and then something. I couldn't read the rest because I couldn't really see it well. Because my eyes are broken, but they're not broken. I mean, if they're broken, then how am I even playing this game then? Oh, I have a question yet. Why are there plants on the floor? I don't know. Father figure, that's my dad, I guess. And yeah, dad on the t-shirt, so that means he is my father, a legal father, a legal father. I don't know. Is that a pillow he has with him? Father, why do you have a pillow? Wait, what am I? What? You, sword! Okay, clean sword, yeah. Yummy, eat sword, delicious. No, you should not eat the sword. That is bad, so good. I'm not eating the sword. I'm not going. Oh. I woke up dad, get out of my room. Get out of my room. Yes, I waking up dad? Okay, no, it's the ending is sword instead of waking up. Don't eat swords, yeah. That's what you shouldn't do, and I agree with that. Gonna go speedrun this, not speedrun, but I'm gonna see what I can do with this random gun on the floor. It's taking so long to load. I will wait whatever it takes. Like, I will wait forever, I mean. Something like that, I don't know. You guys are gonna wait here for a very long time. Actually, guys, I don't really get the sword, so I'm gonna stop soon. Because my phone is at a low percent, and I'm not gonna do this. Bobux. That makes no sense. I'm gonna do this, Bobux. That makes no sense. Turn the lights off. Okay, I'll turn the lights off, Father. No, Father, I was gonna turn the lights off. Well, I couldn't. Unofficial ending. Wake up, Dad. Yes. It's 4 in the morning? What? Did it say 4 in the morning? Why can't I, like, read anything? We'll get time to read anything. Yes. It's 4 a.m.? Yes, it's obvious. Do something. Sorry that you're hearing noises. It's not really my fault. It's like my siblings. Sibling, I don't know. Mostly my brother. I don't know. And welcome to the blah 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 again. Yes, I will get egg. I'm not gonna get the egg. Because I can't get the egg. But what we're gonna do here is take the egg and just leave. And we will get ending where we do not. Yeah, where the cashew does not mind me taking his egg. And bye. Yeah. Oh, why is it red? Oh, you didn't think I'd see you steal, did you? No, not at all, sir. If you're going to steal from this store, I'm going to steal your life. What do you mean by that? No. Wait. Okay. Yeah. Shoplift? I did not do that. You should buy. Okay. Why can't I read anything? Well, I'm talking, so maybe that's the case. But sometimes the sentences are long, so. Stop. I don't know what to say at this point, but we're gonna go back in the store. And yeah, welcome there. Gonna grab the ball. Wait, noise? The ball makes noise? Oh. That's not. I don't like that noise. Kinda creepy. I got item / test, aka this random ball with squares on it. What? What? I did not know that the Switch costs like $99, okay? Yeah, can I just sleep? Okay. Nope, I can't afford that. That's sad. I'm gonna get out of here. Don't mind if I shoplift again. Oh, wait, what? Sorry. What? Again and take his stuff. And this time I'm gonna take the soda. That took me so long. I wanted to say its name, but I can't read. So I can, but I'm a kid and y'all people know that. Actually, maybe. Yeah, hi kid, Merry Christmas. How dare you? He heard what I said. Maybe some of you didn't know that I'm a kid. No, I'm not, well, you couldn't say that I'm a kid. I don't even know how old I am, so, yeah, Dad. Okay, I'm not gonna talk about that. I just laughed, a soft laugh, yes. Wait, I don't have a list, so you can't. Yeah. gift under that tree at home. You get me? Like, did I read that right? Like, not you get me, but, you know. His name is Party Person. Ooh, you're gonna whisper me something? It's whisper. Whisper. Okay, I'm gonna go tell him whisper then. Since stuff. Yeah, that's what he told me. Let's see if I can. Okay, I pressed the emote that I wanted to do, and it did not work. I might try again the third time. And here's Party Person. He said he was blue, so yes. Hey pal, dot dot dot. Huh? What are you whispering about right now? Whispering. I've heard enough. So Carson sent you, huh? Ugh, great. You know what? Forget this. You don't need a gift from him. Look, I placed a gift under your tree as... Why can't I read anything here? It's not the greatest. I kind of just... You can go now. Also, don't talk to him anymore. Don't talk to who? Carson? Person? Wait, was it Carson? I forgot already. I'm stupid. Well, I'm not going to see if he placed down a present. I'm going to go talk to Carson again because he said not to talk to him and I break rules. Yeah, it was... Carson, it's something else. Carson? It makes us. Carson's like spelled something different. Kearson? I don't know. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!